Okay, it's Saturday morning, about 8 o'clock at the Mighty Titan, ready for the Grand Prix today.
Good morning,
Good morning.
Gotta get all the footage I can get. Then I can edit it into something decent. Did I see you with the schedule?
I got a schedule.
Oh man.
I printed out.
Sweet alone, yeah.
Good morning.
Hello, Dennis.
Haven't done something this yet.
Oh, yeah.
Cycle karting is a nice family activity.
They're lining up to get started for the Grand Prix. Carl, Jeannie, Joey, Max, Derek, Dennis. I don't have my flex.
She's a mean green machine. Watch out for her.
You bet.
She's a marshal.
All right, this is the first, the start of the first heat. All right, here we go. We're off. Change brakes. He overshot. The brakes are hot. Driver change. Driver change. There's driver change.
Oh my God. That is good being. That is so
cool. And they're off again.
Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah.
There they go. This is for the finish. Checkered flag. Checkered flag. And here come the last two. Oh, hey, got a couple more. Couple more. Or one more. All right. Yeah. Okay, this is the lineup for heat number two. These first four heat races are based on the year of the car. And then the next four heat races will be based on the country of origin. All right. Start of heat number two. Here they go. Got his horn. This is the lineup for heat three. Here's the first front engine car, Joey's, the 28 DeSoto. It's the only front engine car. Six cars. never change. Here they come. Excellent. This is the second set of heat races, and these races are based on the country of origin, like Great Britain, Germany, France, what have you. All right, so I'm going to be marshalling down on turn 5. It's a good vantage point for the camera, plus I can marshal. All right, what a feel. There's the Chrysler. All right. Heat number 1, based on the country of origin.
No, it wasn't. It was 4.
Okay, this is the start of Heat 2, based on the country of origin.
This is, and we're on America right now. This is the last heat, and then we're going to do the Tabata. And then we might do a bunch of races.
Like more cars.
Yeah,
bigger field.
We'll watch the run.
Right.
Six laps.
Yeah. Right.
And that's what I'll try to
do. Car!
Okay, this is the Stefania, I forget what they call it, but I call it the noodle race. It's a relay race. See how you hand off? And away you go. It's more challenging than you would think, but it's all for fun. Joey's doing well in his car.
Really?
Yeah, handling well.
No, he worked hard on it.
Okay, this is the second running of the Tieton Grand Prix. Six laps, no driver change. As many cars as can make the field. And the race is on. Pretty good sized field. Shame. I like the Hudson.